Is it working? Oh, jeez.
Your boy's getting out of... Apparently I'm the only one that's getting out of Dodge.
I was live for an entire 9 seconds earlier.
A new streaming record.
Alright. I think I can actually do my notifications and shit. I think it's working now.
What, the guy in the house? That was me. Yeah! I had, like, the slightest angle on him. I was hitting him in, like, the fucking chin.
Alright. I gotta test my audio like a motherfucker. One sec!
Come on, really? No one's gonna help there? Like, if... If Prophet throws down his shocker mine and, like, in the middle of combat, it should just, like, it should take, like, 10 seconds for that thing to, like, boot up. So he can never just throw it down to save himself.
We in it for real, boys! We in it for real!
Oh. Ah, fuck, from the house. Alright. Vince, if you spawn near me, all
okay.
Right, let's go around the level.
I'm actually gonna turn down my mic volume a smidge. There we go. That should be okay.
All right. You've already fired a missile before I saw you were firing deploying it.
It said I was in a block scene. What happened? I gotta check my feed. Okay. We're good. Yeah, I can stream this, but not fucking any of BioShock. I think that's why. Because it's like, oh, it's just not feasible, guys. That's our statement. Bye. I'm like, that is not. It's not right. Yeah. Okay, so. Give me your clothes. Your boots and your motorcycle. Hello, friend. I'm gonna give you snacks. This is
no.
This is how you get in the girl's pants. Give snacks. Oh-ho! Alright, let's see. What am I gonna do? I got 12 days remaining. Oh! To the cave! I haven't played this game in like 3 months. I don't know, like, I don't remember where I left off. Why does this game have to be compatible with VR?
No! Are you fucking kidding me?
My thoughts exactly.
Okay,
no.
Good.
Isuna87, thank you for the host. I'm sorry for ruining your credibility with this.
No! What happened? Why is our team suddenly losing?
What, did the game crash?
Play it safe.
まあいいや。行こう、兄様。
230. Hey, hey. Hope all's good.
Hey, Zach. Hey, Chups. And I just realized the robot is super low in volume because certain things just carry over. All right, there we go. All right, let's suck up the demons. How do I play again? Gotcha, bitch. Okay, that's how I zoom in. Alright, where is there a demon here? No?
What in the name of God?
Hi, Chops, you haven't seen me play this? Oh god, go away!
I'm offended by the low robot volume. Going to complain and whine, but not take any action.
Oh, where? You. No! Get your kind words out of here. I thought there was something I could do with
these. The drop to their knees like right next to you. The fuck is going on here?
All these girls are trying to kill me with their love. Nope! Oh god! Get out of here! Alright. Is there a demon? I have to make all of these girls feel euphoria. That's what they say. Gotcha! You gotta hit him in the right spot! Gotcha! There's suddenly people coming in. I'm so sorry.
Charity 100 can't stay cause I gotta be up early. Just wanted to wish you well and drop somebody's emoji red heart. Charity.
Izuna! Thank you for the 100 bits! You're awesome! Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate any and all love.
Later, Izuna.
Y'all are awesome. I don't wanna.
You are awesome. Emoji red heart. Emoji red heart. Emoji red heart.
Come here, you little demon! No! No! Fucking... Oh, her clothes flew off.
So skulls are bad.
Yeah, skulls are bad. No! Gotcha! Jesus, fuck. I'm getting fucked up, dude. These girls are trying to hug me to death. Nope.
Ray. So, Vince.
Gotcha!
Vince!
Fuck! Get off me! Gotcha. Alright, are there any secret demons? Dude, I'm fucking rusty. This is like a House of the Dead, but with anime schoolgirls. Oh, fuck. Gotcha! Who? Oh, I haven't looked at it yet.
What?
I don't know where Vince went.
That's, yeah. I don't know, he disappeared. Oh.
Oh. Yeah, usually it doesn't.
Are you trying to stop them from loving you?
Yes, exactly. Also, holy shit, Tupacula, thank you for the fucking 13 months of subbing. Oh yeah, you haven't heard of Tupacula? I've mentioned him while he's been on, you know, in my chat before. I mean, he's been subscribed for 13 months. I figured you would have heard about him in 13 months! Oh. What?
Headshot these thirsty bitches.
Dude, I can just barely see her. Got her. Whew. Yeah, they're fucking thirsty, alright. Alright, left or right? Left or right? Oh shit! There's a demon girl there! Come here! Now I can go to the right. Gotcha. Don't touch me. Gotcha! Oh, there goes her clothes. I got Mr. Happy. Yeah, this is fair. Oh. That's how you get it done. No! Ah!
So I guess in the game you're Justin Bieber, given that all the high school gals want the D? I still wanna know what they are doing down there.
Chups, you're not supposed to think about it. And Zach, exactly. Fuck. Ah, fucking hell. Oh no.
The
games
you play are too hard.
I'm refusing this thought. Thought destroyed.
Damn, right. That seems hard.
Oh, I thought you were, I thought you were making a joke that because of what Joe said. No, we did not win. By like, yeah. And then their battery decided to turn on God mode.
Alright, let's try again.
and our team just, like, started running into buildings and dying.
I'm gonna get hurt. But I gotta do this. There we go! Somebody got fucked up. Where? You! Nope!
Apparently your...
Come here!
Your showcase is,
Oh! Left, right, or middle! Left, right, or middle! Middle? Alright. Middle it is.
Middle.
Come here! I won! I got to the crystals. This pre-rendered image. Nothing says, you know, I've received a reward like a pre-rendered image.
You've heard of maximum effort. Have you ever heard of minimum effort?
Fucking neat. Nothing inappropriate happens in this game, not even hand holding. They're coming after me. I'm protecting myself. This isn't your typical thoughtery, though. Like, this isn't Twitter thoughtery or Instagram thoughtery. I got a box of stuff. Let's see it. With the box of stuff, I would agree. So, by the way, everyone in chat, does 1080p streaming work? Are you guys able to select it? I haven't tested it quite yet. Oh yeah, it's working for me. So yeah, I got
working here.
I got 1080p streaming working because I have a PlayStation 4 Pro. I didn't ask you, bitch. All right, let's talk to neighbor girl. Oh no.
Did you just raise your voice at me?
Not you, Zach. Oh no. One sec, I gotta. Okay. My TV settings or whatever. I'm gonna say too bad you're surrounded. There's nobody else there! Oh no! Oh no, the FBI is gonna be fucking breaking down my door. I did not say that. FBI, open up! Boom, boom, boom! Oh no! Oh no!
Nice knowing you, dude.
Oh no! I know what's happening next. Oh no. I'm gonna be nicer about it. Commemorative
cops
photo
are
time.
Coming. Just called.
Cops are coming, just called. Zach. Oh no. Oh. This is bad. Alright, guys, I'm probably gonna get banned. Guys, no! No! Don't worry about it! Nothing's happening. Shut up! I want to leave, and this doesn't allow you to walk. Great, somebody else comes in here while this is happening. Ah, dude. Fuck. God damn it. Here's a hint to what's happening. My shutter finger's itching. Let's take some photos.
Watching this go down, dot in 1080p.
This is what 1080p was built for. Ugh. Oh god, I can zoom in. She looks like she's in distress. Oh god, don't. This gets worse. I've done this off stream, and it gets worse. Don't say it like that! Oh no, this is a terrible angle. Please stop. Just get it over with. Now strike a pose. Do like a fucking Ultraman pose. That'll lighten the mood, actually. What is that? What are you doing? What are you doing, even? Alright. Away with you. Oh no, this is... stop. There was a point where we should have stopped and it was a long time ago. Get away from my face. Fuck, I can't take pictures of anything else. Whoa. No. I'm just gonna say it was amazing just to make her happy. Oh no. Did that mean that there's gonna... Okay. As long as I'm not in control of that. Well.
Haha, very uncomfortable, yet not stopping.
I hate this. This is so bad. STOP! Matt, if you only knew. Okay, that's over. I forgot, is there like a save function? It's automatic, okay. Options. Ah, Okay. I think I got... the fuck was that noise? How do I decorate my room? There we go. Nothing new there. No new posters. Alright, let's see what neighbor girl is up to. What? Oh. Oh no. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't call snacks Packy. Just saying. Might be a little racist.
Don't matter if you lost.
Ah.
This fucking auto aim dude over there. This guy. Yeah.
So my friends in the background are playing, what the fuck? And my friends here are playing Black Ops 4. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Y'all ever watch Lady and the Tramp?
Playing Blackout? Okay, I figured.
Oh, no. Oh, God, no. Is this what dating sim games are like? Because this is not ideal.
Give me 1 second, Vince.
Uh-oh! She has a jacket with her name on it. I don't know. It is kind of a sport jacket. Oh, God, no. We made a great memory. Let's do it again! I'm about to throw this thought out the window. Everybody in chat, this runs with the Unreal 4 engine.
This is dating in real life, I'm told.
And it looks like Unity. Dating is exactly like this. You shoot them with a gun, also you can vacuum their clothes off, also you feed them snacks. Bitches love snacks.
Get them.
No, niisama. Niisama wa atashi ni soto ni dete. Gakkou ni kayotte hoshii.
Oh my God, she wants to not become a neat.
Atashi to issho ni. Baka baka. Ikinari nani yutten da?
Yeah, fucking go to school. Don't fucking be a neat. She's so nervous about going outside. She'll hit the brick wall that is my house. It's called tough love. Oh, finally! She can work on my gun. What are you reading? What is that? Probably. This was a busy night for me and Neighbor Girl. Oh, hell yeah, it's a level 3. Hyper mode? What does hyper mode do? Okay, I guess it doesn't go stronger than that. Listen, Angel Lady. We need you to quiet down. This is some fucking weird-ass, like, voyeuristic shit. Hey! Fix your skirt! Thank you. It was unsightly. It's inappropriate. And... I don't know, that was pretty Christian.
Peeping Tom again, Christian. Huh? National Guards come in.
Uh-oh. What could that be? That's a magazine. Oh no, what is that? What is that? What is that? Huh. Why doesn't this one open?
I am back.
I'm getting situated.
Alright. Let's call that one a day.
Okay. Situated, and let us do the suffering.
The suffering. Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Well, we're here to get the Queen's Guard skin. That's why.
I agree, Zach. You can't escape.
Well, Mothra, who do you think is getting Queen guarded?
Oh, well. You know what? I'm in favor of just abandoning this game. Because it put us into a game that's 24 to 62.
Jesus! Fucking... That's a great score. Outside practice. I'm gonna do this one.
So, when you, Vince, when you preview like gestures and like shared paints, does it do ruin for you too, or?
Oh Jesus.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I wasn't sure if, like, because he was my thing for the longest time, if the game was, like, thought I was still, like, blocked. Yeah, I wasn't sure. But, did you look at the, right now it's Ajax, but I didn't know if the game, like, wigged out and... If you look at the gesture, because there's the rock, paper, and scissors gesture.
Must protect.
And detect. Look at paper, and like look at his face when you do it.
get in here.
Like all the other ones, he has like a like an angry face or whatever. With that one, he's just like, hey, oh.
Come on, vacuum.
Great if your emblem was on the paper. And you just made your emblem the fucking... whatever the fuck it's called, where you have the ring with your index finger and your thumb and... the okay, like...
the suction never stops!
Just pulls the paper out and just... like...
Do it.
Oh, recon, yeah. Is that contraband or was that a blackjack? Okay.
All right. Should have saved that, Mr. Happy. Take that.
Ow. Good shit. Watch our backs. They could be coming behind us now.
Getting it done.
Oh, there he is. Right. Yeah.
Whoops. I just realized something.
He's got dual SOGs. Well, there's how you counter that. Fucking no, this is SG-12.
There we go.
Dude's just walking around and they're killing everyone. Back it up. Oh, he's so low. Fuck. Oh, he's gonna heal up. What are you doing, Cat? Nope. It was actually Erlyn this time. Well, that Atari's the one that sneaks around.
There we go. Quiet.
Yep. You shit biscuits, fuck. That's your escalation. Yeah.
Alright, enough! Enough of these fucking things!
Your Where? Channel's going Where? To big someday, dude. Just keep streaming this.
do I want that kind of power, Zach? Nope. Get out of here! Fucking demons! Matt, please. No alt-right sentiments on my channel. Or ultra-left-wing, because they both don't like the juice. I don't know what that's all about, but it's like... Yeah, you know, that's a good point. Because they all just kind of branch off, but they have, like, different ideals. But, like... Ah! I mean, they're doing well for themselves despite all that. Like the percentage of like the percentage of billionaires. Well, I mean, like as far as being well-to-do. We're just gonna keep being good at things.
Unless it aligns with theirs politics.
See, Zach gets it. Agreed, no politics unless it aligns with Air's politics. My politics being anime titty is pretty okay. It's fairly harmless.
Yeah, well, he managed to fucking do the old hip fire headshot, but then he got shotgunned by our other dude.
Hip fire headshot with a sniper rifle. Yeah, okay. Only in Call of Duty. Oh yeah, fucking... I think the way the reticle works in Halo is a lot more forgiving. Broken, forgiving, what have you.
I killed him, but then someone else came out. No, actually he had a GK5, whatever it's called.
Don't point at me.
I can't actually tell because the 5 and the S in all these spawns look the same. Are you gonna hack that or can I destroy that? Shit, never mind, I'm dead.
Oh, I sounded like Minecraft there for a moment.
Cod always wanted to be Halo. Unfortunately, some time passed and eventually Halo wanted to be COD.
That's... Zach, you're 100% correct. Bitch, why are you sleeping? Bark, bark! Did she just say I want a puppy? Rendezvous.
Yep.
Jeez. To the gym storage!
I'm dead.
This can only... Yeah, you know, anime in the gym storage. You know what happens there. Nut gin.
Oh! That was like that guy that you guys were engaging right there. It's Vince! Like in the same spot that you got just unloading. Never stop fire.
I know where she is. She's right there. You are so...
We pulled it in. Everyone stop dicking around.
Yeah. Japan has a perverse agenda. All you gotta do is look at the gym outfits. Bloomers in a t-shirt.
Thank
no
you
bloomers,
very much.
No life.
Alrighty, dude. Thanks for the good times as always. Going to game, a little rise and grind. Let's get this bread, G-Knight.
Yeah! Get that bread, Zach. I'll catch you later. Thanks for coming by.
Get red.
Uh-oh. The door is locked. We can't get out of the gym storage. You know what that means, right? Semen everywhere! That's not pancake batter.
Yeah, what is that crow eyeliner that battery's got going on? Also, what is... I was gonna say, is that the Strife? Why is the knife so much bigger than the gun? What in the name of Civil War era bayonets is that?
She don't look good. Popular aura. God damn it. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! This is bad. Jesus fucking Christ. I must exorcise these demons from your body. By...
I don't know.
Get in here. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. There's any time for me to get banned, it's now. Oh no. Oh. Oh no!
I was killing
oh, no!
Him, but now I'm like stuck in a bad area. He keeps spawning me and like hold one down.
Oh fuck.
It's about fucking time. Showed me on this like. And it gives me the fucking Garbo crate, RCXD, or a fucking UAV.
Fucking.
Get out of here.
I'm,
Oh, there's only three of us left on our team.
Oh god, no! There we go. This is fucking horrible. Like, oh no. Oh god, not yeah. Again.
Oh, it just sent in a bunch of people, never mind. I was gonna say, if everyone but one person leaves, it just ends the game, it doesn't give them a win.
Oh. Fuck! Oh god, can you not? Please. This is so fucked.
We had a bunch of people that just ran into them and died on like on purpose, and then they fucking all quit.
Well,
because we all kept going to the left side where they were like clearly fucking. Like I went around to the right and fucking shit on like six people in a row. No, they're just all using close quarters weapons on the left side of the map, where it's all close quarters.
I'm very glad you guys are talking Call of Duty right now, because it's a great juxtaposition for what I just did. God damn. Jesus Christ, 75 to 28?
Well, we had a bunch of people come in, die a bunch of times, and leave, and then a bunch more people came in and died without getting any killed, like.
Fuck, god damn it. Bye, Matt. There we go.
Meh.
Bruh, sound effect 2.
I like bruh sound effect 3, because it's a prank. Okay, uh-oh. Well, I guess I can't talk to neighbor girl. She must feel really uncomfortable after I exorcise the demons from within her body. That is both literal and a euphemism. What the fuck is this game?
Ooh, let's go get mad.
What the fuck?
Back at Seaside.
Okay, that's actually a really cool fucking, emblem.
I hear crunching.
Oh, a big chunk of caramel popcorn that was stuck together.
Huh.
But what I was starting to say was the emblem.
It's
kind of like this highlights of a
do
this. One half is Super Saiyan Blue Goku, and the right side is Goku Black. Oh, that guy's kind of cool looking. It's all like silhouette-y and like neon.
We're on the roof.
Us suffer large.
What the fuck?
I won my side.
She's possessed.
I got the person though.
Oh no.
Oh, I damaged them, but I didn't get the third guy. No, that's not true. I should have said fourth. Dead. I got him while he was jumping too.
What is going on?
Ah, fucker came up behind me. I just flashed two people and then someone shot me in the back.
Did you just call me? That's a nice little belch.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Again with the shit? Oh. Don't fucking say that. Get in here. Oh. There we go. This is not okay. And the fact that I'm doing that, I have to do this twice is. Oh no! Yeah.
I think someone did.
Oh no!
This guy spawns on, he flipped. Oh, keep rushing like after people again. With to get murked. Of course,
this fucking game
there.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, why can it fucking hip fire and kill someone, like, hit someone? Also, why is it just an instant trigger pull? Like, just. Are you ready to hack?
Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, god. This is. Not okay. God, none of this is okay.
Can you stop coming up to our spawn?
Oh, fuck! Get in here! Fucking little demon fuckers! Thank you.
think so. Of course they do.
Oh. Oh boy. Some fucking wild shit. No! Oh, that's that. Well, hey, Customer Appreciation Day. What the fuck?
Nice. That would have been silly if you did it that quickly.
Oh no! No, 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 no. Please don't. No.
Last kill, got him.
Yes, it is.
I guess.
And so did Joe.
Well, I guess it's her turn. Great. Oh no, this is horrible. Not her. I sure am. This one's bad. This one is particularly bad. I do not feel like a good person right now. It's only gonna get worse. I want to fail this mission, but I get something good out of this.
Oh God, Vince! I just looked at the one person's emblem.
What's their emblem?
No, no, not that one. The Richie552 guy.
Oh, forehead. Oh no. What's their emblem? Take a photo of it if you can.
It's a
Jesus Christ.
It's a butt, but it's shooting out the Call of Duty head logo.
I like this. No! This is not okay. This is very far from okay. This is very far from okay, Galgun. You need to chill the fuck out. Stop! Stop, please! This ain't right!
I like how that person was walking and slid. Like, what?
Oh God, no.
Oh God.
Get in my vacuum, you fucking demons! Y'all are evil for making me doing this shit! This is the worst.
I really need to actually start firing in bursts. Because when you fire in bursts, it actually, like, re-centers you on your target. Instead of when you just hold the fucking trigger down.
That was a lucky shot. No! No! Go away!
Oh, fucking got punched in the back of the head. Oh, come on. Who fuck did that?
Oh, God, no. Full recovery. Now let's never do that again.
Don't mind if I do.
Why are there ladies with big chests, Pizza Daddy?
Hello, Floof. Why? Why not? And boy, you just missed some shit. You just missed some serious shit. It was not okay. It was not okay what I just went through.
Ah, fucking
hey, winning. I got a trophy! Demon Hunter Initiate.
How are they still winning?
Alright.
Oh, really? With the he fucking 180 Tempest shot? Get the fuck out of here, big dude. Chested you are not ladies. Good.
Here's childhood friend. Why? Spring cleaning. Alright, anyway. I can't skip this! Alright, anyway. I guess I can do another mission. Okay, so let's see here. What else is there? I don't know what to do here. Let's get some more phone numbers. Let's protect some girls. And Floof, are you really
they're
innocent?
They're fucking camping in like are corners because they're afraid they're gonna lose.
All right. There's the Mr. Happy. Ah, yeah, this mission.
Yeah. I was about to sweep in and kill like three people anyway.
That's it. Come on out.
How did people do better than I did? Damn, I was fucking annihilating this game. Really? Said I was devastating this game.
Time to move.
What is this fucking Lone Ranger prophet, dude? Like,
Get in here. Where? Come on. That's it. Spawn. Oh! No, you go away. Now these girls need protecting.
Me is supper duper innocent.
I believe it. Oh shit.
Yeah, like everyone else did, except for the fucking guy that's obnoxious, so.
Alright. Who else is spawning and where? Here and there.
Yeah, same.
Alright, I'm just gonna use that to refuel. Oh, time to move. Get in here. Alright. Who? Where? Up there. There we go. Just making sure no surprises are spawning. Get in. Oh, okay. Get in. So this game is compatible with VR. Not that that needed to be a thing. Nobody asked for it. Where? Over there. Nope! This is much easier when you've got some leveled up equipment. Where the fuck?
Oh! The fuck?
Over there. Oh yeah, we doing wings tomorrow, dudes?
Maybe.
I wasn't paying attention to that.
Somebody a prestige master?
Yeah, I've seen a couple of them already. I want to say it's once you get to 10.
Woo!
Yeah, it came out in October.
It's... When you do nothing but play this game, play that game, then yes.
There's people with prestige on the first night of this game, so yeah.
I'll take that. What's that? Oh, there they are. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! No! Woo! Is this over? I'm done protecting. I'm not done protecting.
See, there's a good thing I've learned about playing Ajax. Especially on Nuketown.
Shit, shit, shit.
Throw your fucking grenade up into the middle of the air, and you'll flash everyone in the middle of the map. Like, I just got a bunch of kills because of that. But it doesn't only apply to this map, but it applies to, like, all maps where you just fucking arc the grenade into the air.
I did it! It's over! Let's get some phone numbers. Alright. That was a little tedious, but not too bad. Hey. Got some phone numbers, some snacks.
Got them. Because none of us on our team could figure it out.
All right. Oh! Hey, neighbor girl was able to be talked to, but let's see what's in this box.
Let's get this box.
Fucking... Stop talking! Alright, what we got? I got a bunch of snacks. And a bunch of... I got a dartboard? Oh shit. An alarm clock? Frame picture? Yeah, I got some stuff. Let's decorate. Damn, dude. New stuff like crazy. I got a crystal. I got a globe. Let's put the globe there. Let's put this camera there. Look at this shit. That's cool. Let's put the dartboard there. Oh yeah, I got crystals. Alright, that's enough of that. It's gonna say new forever. Alright, let's see what neighbor girl's up to. Actually, I wanna see what the picture is.
Oh my god, I got the skin, Vince.
Oh. Sub one location. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, what's happening?
The Mastercraft skin that you... Or not the Mastercraft, but... Whatever, the reactive cannon skin.
Uh-oh. Oh! Uh-oh. The neat is an angel.
Yep.
Should have known.
Oh, upstairs. Ah, he's here. We're back inside. Nope. Damn, she got me anyway, but
shit.
I shut her down. I forgot I didn't have my coordinate and tried to just walk around the corner firing. Did you hear that dude die? The dude got hit with the Tempest, like, because he was just taking damage from the... Because, you know, it just damage over time. Because why the fuck not? But, he was just, like, he was around the corner and he just died from the damage over time. And he was just... It sounded like one of your screams. Like,
heaven!
Dude, they're all in the house. Literally every single one of them.
Aw, that's sweet.
I was gonna say, I thought we were actually kicking ass. Nope, just you!
Well...
Oh, I actually don't remember getting killed by that person,
oh,
but
there's more.
You saw how they took damage there at the end? That was me, and I killed them! Yeah. They died, like, the moment after they shot you that last time.
Hey, the wings in Halo are gone.
What's funny is that I don't think they actually got the kill on me, because when I got killed, it wasn't with the Annihilator there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, and then, like, the first person he killed was supposedly me, but I think he took the shot right as I died.
Oh, my heat just kicked on.
I unveiled the camo, and it's... take it personally. It's like flames coming down the gun, and it changes colors throughout the game. And, it's pretty goofy. Oh, it's so edgy. I love it.
The fuck? This girl can kill gods!
You can back out if you want. But too late now. Alright, and you get your tier. I'm curious, Vince. If you throw battery grenades straight into the air, does it wait till it comes back down to detonate, or does it detonate in air? Oh, okay. Yeah, look at my fucking shitty ass. You see that fucking ghetto ass flame? Oh, it's so bad. It's not plasma, it's you have to get so many medals, you have to equip it on the specialist, the Patriot, MX9. And then, while you have it equipped, you get, like, I think it's 10 of, like, any of a few handful of medals. Fucking bitch running around with an outlaw. Stay killed?
Gotta think about that. Alright. Let's have shit get crazy again. Okay. Is there anything I can...
Alright. Hold on, Vince. Here we go. Flashbang, everyone.
Oh,
I actually got him.
Neighbor girl so many. Let us continue. So I've never done the full schedule, so let's see what happens. I hear you, Vince. Alright. Friend! Alright, anyway. What's on the menu?
Oh yeah, I fucking outplayed the shit out of them. Someone else, actually, because the other person was using the outlaw, now they're using a paladin. Or someone's using a paladin.
School trip! Roof. Let us explore.
There's like three people that are running around using.
No!
I've had enough of them, and I'm using my fucking using my 50 cal like a fucking SMG and shooting it.
Yeah, I wasn't wondering, but...
Oh, jeez.
そこの天使に何か吹き込まれたんだな。それは違いますよ。問答無用。どっちが兄様の天使にふさわしいか、パワーで思い知らせてやる。戦うつもりですか？天使がそんなことをしたら、二度と天界には戻れなくなりますよ。 戻るつもりなんかないって言っただろう。私は大好きな兄様の隣にいられれば、それでいい。なんか言えよ。言いたいことは。
This one. Oh, look, she's happy now. That's wholesome. Okay. You fucking...
I think it's, I don't know,
battle time!
Come on, we can actually pull this out. Oh, fucking kidding me. Oh, we did it!
Did it.
They just don't realize you're there.
Oh, Jesus! Ah, I got fucked up.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I think they, because they got so far ahead, they all just started using sniper rifles. Threw the fucking game out the window.
Yep.
It's about the time they started having fun with it, playing with their food. It's about the same time we decided, no more.
Ooh, shit! Woo! Ah! Sit down!
Yeah. I made it all the way up to tier 26.
Woo! Come hither! Gotcha! Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's because I am on the grind! I've been making sure to at least get the dailies, but usually I get a couple every day.
Boss fight completed.
Oh, hey, and we're pretty close to the Slayer sticker.
Oh,
Actually, like...
Yes, we do. 35 for the Spiegel Prophet. Not that I'd ever play as Prophet. So I like how there's the rare outfit for Zero Marauder is like up at the 40. Meanwhile, they put a fucking epic skin at like tier 14 or whatever it was.
Oh god. This game is too much.
Yeah, you and I are both just unloading on it. Okay, so it was tier 48 was the Shogun skin. Oh, I forgot about the Demon 3 XP.
Oh, there's a Jen here! Hi, Jen!
And then suddenly Callie Joe's online. Oh, God.
She'll probably be jumping in here soon, too.
We all know you use the night vision scope, Vince. It's okay. Oh, I didn't even realize tier 55 fucking Nomad gets a scaly outfit.
Scaly?
Yes. Looks, it kind of reminds me of like a wrestler's like jacket that he would shed when he comes out from like the 90s.
Especially in the WCW days where they were, like, they loved Mortal Kombat. And boy did they show it with costume design and face paint. And one one wrestler in particular, oh my god, I forgot his name. But he was essentially, he was literally Sub-Zero. Glacier! Glacier was his name.
Oh my god.
Glacier. Oh, he was horrible. There we go, let's do that. Also, Jen, I romanced the neat.
I was watching your stream while I was taking care of some stuff real quick here, and I came just in time for the removal of clothes.
Oh. You're welcome.
Thanks.
I did much worse earlier.
Oh god.
Yeah. I had to quote-unquote purge the demons from the sisters that were in the first game.
And, I just realized.
That was awkward.
We're over a quarter of the way down, Vince. For the, till they get to tier 100. Yeah. Queen's Guard.
So. Oh, hey. Huh.
I mean, it even gives her a fucking cape, though, like...
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
That's something that, like, legitimately makes her big. I, like... I'm slightly worried that it might change her hitbox and make it easier to hit you.
Yeah, this one!
Yeah. Look how big her helmet is, like...
Never forget... Not to hit. Never forget in Modern Warfare 2, when you shot someone in the foot, it sometimes kind of does it... does a headshot.
Ouch.
I ran into the same issue. Back when I was working on something, like, when I was in, like...
Oh! Oh, wait. Is my stream still going? Yeah, it still is. It's just... Boy, I love network errors. At least I didn't have to restart the console this time. Alright. Anyway. Let's continue streaming.
You gonna join us, Jen?
Hmm? What?
You gonna join us?
Oh shit, yeah, I thought you guys were in the middle of one, so I was playing a quick match. Yes. I'm playing a... Nuketown is already going badly. It's been a view of
the
game.
Yep.
Oh, Nuketown going badly?
Big shock,
imagine
right?
My shock.
Oh god, who posted it the other day? But it was like, Pokemon, they're gonna make a meme about a shocked Pokemon that has its mouth wide open. And just like. The community, it's going to be Pikachu or whatever it is, and then just like Magikarp's just sitting there, like making another shocked face, like his mouth open.
Whoa, my team's actually recovering?
Joe's here!
Hey. Joe!
I'm just like that I see Black Ops 4, Black Ops 4, Black Ops 4, Galgun 2.
I'm playing the most hardcore game, dude. You can't fucking contest that.
Yeah, it's a whole different type of shooter.
Jizz!
Jizz joke! Yeah, coming at you with the cummies.
No, I'm extracting demons. There's no cummies. That's inappropriate.
Look, I just like to think that I'm spreading my godhood into humanity's existence. I'm furthering your better or the betterment of society through my jizz. That amazing.
Let's sure, let's go with that.
I was just watching this thing the other day about this guy who's like named Sad Guru or something. Yeah, funny name. Anyways, he's like this guru that's fucking talking about how jacking off in the river or jacking off is okay because like old kings used to do it as a way to spread their like godlike fucking blood or lineage into the land to fertilize the land. It's like. I don't think that's how that works.
I mean, it won't hurt.
Giving back to the land, what have you done recently for Mother Nature?
I eat cows. The same cows that spread methane into the air.
Yeah, they're a plague. Speaking of, I'm scrounging up taco money right now because my credit card information somehow got leaked again, and fucking I'm waiting on a new one, and I have $5 in my wallet, and I don't have any way of getting money right now, and I don't.
That's
have
like
any
the second
the
time
fridge.
This year. Like, what the fuck?
I know.
There's a lot of skimmers in your area.
I don't know. I have LifeLock. I don't know what's going on.
It's probably but LifeLock's fault, for all we know.
I honestly am thinking about unsubscribing from LifeLock because this has happened twice since subscribing to LifeLock.
Oh. The Mac.
Really makes you think!
Yeah.
Gets the old noggin jogging. Activates the elements. As Mr. Medicare would say.
I was just saying, it got reversed, and I'm getting a new card soon, and it's just like $120 to Boca Raton, Florida. I'm like, what the fuck is that? Why?
Got the demons! Ah!
You know, last time it was like, it felt like it was more serious. This time I got a notification on my phone that let me know they're already reversing it and fixing it. Like, that's interesting.
Yeah! Oh, gee, it's like you guys knew about it.
Yeah, I'm gonna start pulling a mat and just hiding all my money in the mattress. Matt just starts sweating profusely in the other room. He wiretapped my poop! I know it!
Turn it the frickin' frogs gay!
Destroy the child. Destroy the child. Corrupt them all.
I can't do that part!
Because the most
we do to get to that point is just talking normally like he does. Like, that's his normal voice. And then he does the exact same transition that we do to get to his voice. And then...
Gadget.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. It's just him doing fucking claw.
Yes!
Any quarters fall down here? No? You could have helped buy me a taco.
Get it 7-Eleven, get a dollar, fucking whatever they are.
That's true.
I found Neneko.
7-Eleven is always a viable food source.
Just get a bunch of beef jerky sticks for a dollar.
Unfortunately, they're like $1.30.
You can still get three.
Way above my budget, Garrett! I need at least four of something to be fulfilled. Yeah!
Buy as many of the, like, loose pieces of candy that you can get for $5. The fucking pile of now and laters and gum.
No, I'll go. Well, dude, the fun part about living in California is we have Mexican candy everywhere, and some of it is like, oh, where did this come from? And it's super cheap.
Dude, Mexican candy gets pretty weird. It'll be spicy and shit.
My favorite thing they've introduced me to is these, like, really crisp waffles that have caramel in between them. It's like something de leche. I was like, milk? I guess that's milk? I don't know. It's fucking good.
Dulce de leche? That is...
Nah.
Well, I mean, dulce de leche means caramel. Caramel. Whatever. Holy shit!
I think it's something. It is weird. It's basically like some sort of strudel thing. And there's this, like, roll of fruit thing that I bought. I don't know what it was. It is good.
Which one?
Oh, Jesus.
Heck off.
Yeah.
I knocked down a bowling pin. Why?
Alright. Yeah, like that mirrored blood and flame in the bullets.
Hey! No foul language! How many times do I have to tell you?
Can't
hit me. I'm still. Did you just run into something? Are you okay? That was nasty. I don't care. I'm talking to my cat.
I'm talking to my cat.
I guess she's okay because she's running around, but it sounded like she straight up ran into something while she was running around.
Probably because she did. Cats are weird like that. Oh, fuck.
There we go!
Oh god, no. What the hell was that noise? I won! Yeah. So, Twitch, what happened?
Nothing at all. Go back there we go. To playing
That's
games.
Better.
You enjoy games, don't you?
You like ice cream.
Oh my god, why does everyone keep leaving at the last second? Like...
Yeah, oh, Garrett, your intimidation factor is too high. Guess who just found an extra dollar in change?
Taco!
You're gonna be that guy that's like paying with a bunch of fucking change.
Hell yeah! What's up? Well, what's funny is I didn't even realize that was part of the joke. I was just actually getting changed.
Own it.
I make $14 an hour somehow.
That's pretty decent money. Change
for change.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
I can't access any of it right now. But, I mean...
Oh my god.
Yeah! Hey guys, just here,
are you sure that's your Titan and not, like, one of the preset classes? Why did no one come this way with me? Oh, this is
like,
gonna end.
Where'd Garrett go? And I spin around, you're like way over there.
Hmm.
I'm like behind you now.
How do I get.
Oh, like some two people get... behind you, Garrett.
Yeah, I died.
Yeah.
Ending B.
The entire team went the other way.
Yeah. I've never played this map before. I didn't even know there was a right, so I looked in your fair. I've never played this.
Do you even play Black Ops 2?
Nope.
I've only played like.
I then do.
I see London. I see France. I see. No dick inside my pants. Oh no!
Fuck! Sniper. Oh,
he
was like
the whole
too.
So, Red Dead 2 Online has a little update.
Oh, fuck off, Sniper.
A holiday update.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well...
There might be something in the saloon.
Uh-oh. Can you sit on Santa's lap?
I fucking wish. What? Oh my god.
That would be funny. If in Red Dead you could just talk to Santa.
That'd be amazing. They just changed out a song. There's some songs for the
Oh, okay.
It's still pretty cool though.
Looks like two more are gonna come around and try to flank you guys.
Hmm.
That fucking sniper guy is really pissing me off.
Oh, fuck. Oh, hey. Box.
I keep spawning, like, real far. Oh, what? Far away.
Oh, god. Fucking. Every time I'm, like, about to shoot someone, someone else comes up on me and hits me. Get the fuck out of here with your fucking sniper ass. Like, I'm sorry, if you're getting shot, you should not be able to fucking cycle a bolt and fire again and hit the person.
Hmm.
Enemy UAV?
Yeah, I got it.
Fuck!
Okay.
Fuck, I don't know
this is-
Oh!
Oh my god, I lived.
Not anymore, I watched that.
Of course.
Yeah.
Fucking cunts.
Also, Jen, I got Spider-Man.
Oh shit, nice.
And the DLC.
Oh nice, dude.
Yeah.
Spider-Man is on sale for $20 off. So, yeah. I already knew about it, so I went. I was like, "Fuck it, I'm getting it." Perfect timing for when my stepdad arrives.
Yeah, hell I thought you said $20, and I was about to be like, I'm "that right this second, you're
beat." Yeah, it's 40 now, which is still a pretty good price considering.
Yeah, it's done.
You punk ass bitch ass bitch. Look at you, bitch. What a bitch.
Alright. Bitch. That's enough Galgun for one day. I'll play again soon. Oh boy. It was a little much today. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, honestly, the little bit I saw, I'm not surprised.
Yeah, the Doki Doki mode. With the sisters from the last game, there's a little much. it was more than enough. Anyway, good night, Twitch.